Devlin in space on the far side. Continuing to be a thorn in the side of a former club this afternoon. Remy Allen forward to Flint. Bounces back to Remy Allen. Nearly came back to her again. This is Newborough. Clearance comes off the back of Devlin. It falls to Flint, who strikes and scores. What a goal that is from Natasha Flint. A real net buster. And Leicester's possession finally turning into goals. And another fantastic strike from Natasha Flint. A touch of fortune as it came back off Charlie Devlin. But there is no messing about with that finish. Goes back to Plumtree. Says Midi Graf. Paul was in front of her, but comes back to Plumter again. Sam Tierney. Barker was alongside her, but it's played into the feet of Charlie Devlin. Attacking the 18-yard area. Oh, and it's opened up now for Devlin. It's her cross. It's Remy Allen with the goal. And finally breathing space for Leicester City as they find that second goal created by Charlie Devlin. Some wonderful skill. Sent two of the Charlton players for an early taxi. And then delivered a pinpoint cross onto the head of Remy Allen. And finally, all that possession and all those Leicester City attacks are turned into a crucial second goal.